expect or hit, dare I say it, any traffic, he should be okay. Those are Weber and Coulthard, both on outlaps. They need to get out of his way. One of them does, and now the other one will need to as well. It's up over the curves for Hamilton. This is not a comfortable ride for the World Championship leader. Final part of the lap. Gives it plenty of room, comes across the line. Has he got himself into the top 10? He's eighth at the moment, but there's other cars out there.
That was a scrappy lap from Hamilton. Four or five times he had the brakes locked up. There really wasn't any traffic involved in that lap time either. There it goes again. Lewis has gone from supremely confident to ragged, to say the least. At the moment, he's just
to knock him down. What about Nakajima? He needs to find 4 tenths. Glock needs to find half a second, but needs to find 6 or 7 tenths. So it's the two Red Bulls that Hamilton's really going to worry about here.
Hamilton's 10 faster in the first sector of his second lap. So maybe he's got a little bit more to come as well himself. And truly doesn't get ahead of Hamilton, but he does get himself into 9th. And that puts Coulthard out of the top 10 in 11. Coulthard's responded with his best first sector time. It's oh so close in the late 1 minute 44s, early 1 minute 45. Glock in for Toyota.
The problem for Hamilton, who's trying again and has gone faster in sector 1, is he's got Coulthard in front of him. He's very close, he's only a second and a half in front of him. Hamilton's middle sector, he looks like he's backed off. So clearly Coulthard, you cannot get past him. Coulthard's trying to improve. Glock up into 6th. Rosberg up into 5th. Hamilton's on the edge here. He's 9th. Jenson Button can't do enough to knock him out. Yano Chucky's had a poor first sector. He won't knock him out. Hamilton's now 10th because Nakajima has popped up there. Can Coulthard or Webber put Hamilton out in the top 10 shootout? Amazing drama here as the checkered flag comes out. Coulthard can't do it. He's 14th. Webber is on a reasonably quick lap. Is it the one that's going to do the damage? No, it doesn't. He's 13th. Hamilton stays 10th at the moment. Can anybody else knock him out? Hamilton living very, very dangerously, but he's got away with it.
700th of a second is the margin by which Lewis Hamilton lives for the top 10. And remember, those times all get reset. It's not for the grid. The race fuel has now been put into the McLaren. So into qualifying 3 for the top 10 shootout.
Well, a breathless time then for the McLaren team. A little bit of overconfidence possibly from Hamilton. Just the one lap in the first part of qualifying. He was right up against it here. Incredible drama. Ferraris at the front with Massa and Kovalainen in second for McLaren.
You just made it through if you can. Make this up.
Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, tonight on Sky Movie.